The Michelin Guide Taipei Lunch 2018。
各位亲爱的贵宾，午安。今天很开心，也很荣幸的代表米其林集团向各位宣布，2018台北米其林指南即将发布的好消息。
Michelin, as a leading tire company and a reliable travel company, has been dedicated to sustainably improving the mobility of goods and people for over a century.
米其林作为全球的轮胎制造品牌，以及最值得信赖的旅游伙伴，一个世纪以来，米其林持续为人类及货物的移动发展做出贡献。
As early as 1900, when the automobile was still young, André and Edouard Michelin, our founders, the founders of the Michelin Group, believed that the automobile had a bright future. To promote the development of automobile as well as their tire business, they created a small guide packed with useful information, such as where to fill your car with petrol, or change your tires while you are driving, and where to eat and sleep while you are traveling.
早在1900年，当汽车的发展仍在起步的阶段，米其林集团的创办人安德烈米其林及爱德华米其林两位先生，坚信汽车行业会有远大的发展。为了推动汽车行业的发展，同时也促进米其林轮胎业务的成长，他们决定出版一本小册子，里面收录了大量实用的资讯，像是可以加油和更换轮胎的地点，以及餐厅及旅馆的位置等等。那么这本小册子就是现在米其林指南的雏形。
Thanks to the rigorous Michelin Guide selection process that is applied independently and consistently, it has established itself as a global benchmark in gourmet dining. Just like our tire products and services, the Michelin Guide also inherits our brand spirit devoted to people's travel and mobility. It encourages people to pursue quality life and unique mobility experience.
米其林指南凭借着严谨、独立且遵循一致准则的评选程序和它的星级制度，成为现今全球最具权威性的餐饮美食评鉴标杆。就如同米其林轮胎的产品和服务，米其林指南承载了米其林品牌对旅游及移动做出贡献的精神，鼓励人们追求有品质的生活以及独特的移动体验。
Since 1972, Michelin Tire has grown up together and fast developed with Taiwan's automobile market. In year 2011, Michelin Group published the Green Guide Taiwan to continually support Taiwan's travelers to enjoy their journey.
从1972年开始，米其林轮胎和台湾的汽车市场共同快速的在台湾成长。于2011年，米其林集团在台湾出版了绿色米其林指南，帮助在台湾的旅游者能有更好的旅游体验。
The Michelin Group has a long connection with Taiwan and has devoted the development of innovative technologies and professional services based on Taiwan customers' needs. This long-term relationship results in a deep knowledge of Taiwan's history, economy, and cuisine.
米其林集团和台湾的渊源相当久远，并且一直提供在创新科技和专业服务领域的发展，以满足台湾消费者的需求。这段长久的关系让米其林对台湾的历史、文化、经济和美食产业都累积了深厚的了解。
With the goal of enhancing people's driving enjoyment and making their trip safer, We never stop our efforts. Just to name a few, since last year, Michelin has brought to Taiwan market two of the high performance tires, the Pilot Sport 4 and the Pilot Sport 4S.
米其林从未停止为大众提升驾驭乐趣和旅游安全这个两个目的。举例来说，去年米其林在台湾市场引进了两款高性能的运动轮胎 ，Pilot Sport 4和 Pilot Sport 4S。
Michelin Taiwan also actively joins hands with the public welfare to promote road safety in Taiwan. And right now, we are excited to bring consumers the Michelin Guide Taipei.
米其林台湾也积极的参与和公益团体合作，推广道路安全的各项计划。而现在，我们则是非常兴奋，为台湾的消费者带来台北米其林。
With the Michelin Guide Taipei, which will be published in Q1 2018, I believe the Michelin Guide Taipei will continue to provide Taiwan's customers with unique expertise that offers true quality service to enhance your driving enjoyment.
台北米其林指南将会于2018年第一季出版，我相信台北米其林指南将会继续为台湾的消费者提供专业以及高品质的服务，并进一步提升人们的出游体验。
The Michelin Guide Taipei will introduce the gourmet food of Taiwan to the gourmets all over the world, and it gives one more good reason for people to visit Taiwan. Moreover, it is also a valuable opportunity for the good chefs in Taiwan.To prove to the rest of the world their professional capability.
台北米其林指南将把台湾的美食介绍给全世界，并且提供给世界各地的旅游者们更多的理由来拜访台湾。另外，这也是一个非常好的机会，可以让具有潜力的台湾厨师们向全世界证明他们的专业能力。
I'm sure Michelin tires.And Michelin Guide will keep contributing to Taiwan consumers with high quality and unique mobility experience.
我相信，不管是米其林轮胎，或是米其林指南，都将持续为台湾的消费者提供高品质和独特的移动与旅游体验。
I will take this opportunity, to thank our official partner.The Tourism Bureau of the Ministry of Transportation and Communications. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for the support. The support you are providing to Michelin, to this coming event, to the coming launch of Michelin Guide Taipei. I'm sure it will help to promote Taiwan gastronomy and tourism.
最后，我要借这个机会感谢我们的官方合作伙伴交通部观光局。为即将到来的台北米其林指南所提供的各项支持，这对促进台湾的美食和观光的发展非常重要。
Thanks to all of you, media friends, and I hope you're going to enjoy your day.
谢谢各位媒体朋友的参与，祝大家有美好的一天，谢谢大家，谢谢大家。